Here's my process of how I'll germinate a peach seed and plant within 2 weeks without using cold stratification. I'll use a pair of channel lock pliers to crack open the peach pit and extract the seed. It helps to use a paper towel to catch all the debris. You have this round side and a sharp, pointy side. That sharp side you gotta be careful with because that's where the seed's gonna sprout. So take extra care with that. So I'm gonna take the seed and I'm gonna place it in a small cup of water and let it soak overnight. This will make the peach seed coating much easier to peel. I'm gonna see if I can remove this outer layer. You can see here, once you get a little piece of it, it'll start to peel. Just want to try to peel all that off. Here's the difficult part. You need to be very careful as you want to peel it off the tip without damaging it. There we go. Came right off. Towel down in there. Place the seed in there gently. Place another paper towel on top. Now I'm just going to add some water to it. This way it's damp, but there's not a whole lot of water in there. And I'm just gonna put the lid on, just a little bit, not all the way, just kind of on there a little bit. Now I'm just gonna take a dark towel. I'm just gonna cover it. This is a 1 week update from my peach seed. It's been exactly 7 days. It's been covered this entire time. Let's take a look at it. Okay, you can see that the seed is split. Looks like the tip there is growing a little bit of a root.
All right, so that's a 1 week update. I'll check back in a couple of days and see the progress. Okay, this is an update 10 days later. You can see the roots starting to grow. Okay, it's been 14 full days since I started this process. Let's open it up and take a look. You can see lots of roots. The biggest section of that root has grown through the paper towel there at the bottom. It's grown underneath. That's going to be tricky to take that out. There we go. So now let's plant the peach seed. This process worked much faster compared to cold stratification in order to germinate the seed. In the next video in this series, I will show the progress and growth over the next 2 months of my peach tree. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.